Yeah, fuck you. Well, anyways. Assuming there's someone in here, but
finally come. Blythe told me everything. You've defeated General Radahn, unlocking the stars. The general was blighted by scarlet rot and driven to madness. But not long ago, he was hailed as the mightiest demigod of them all. There is no parallel to your achievement, nor to Lady Rani's acute judgment of character. Thanks to you, Lady Rani's fate once again stirs, and the path to Nokron has opened. Descend underground, where the fallen star struck Limgrave, and make it yours. The precious treasure of Nokron. Oh, Blythe wanted me to tell you not to bother waiting for him, and head straight to Nokron. Blythe has been given an important task. Apparently, a matter of great urgency. You need not await, Blythe. Descend underground alone, where the fallen star struck Limgrave, and make it yours. The precious treasure of Nokron, so that Lady Rani may tread the dark path of the Empyrean.
I'll find you. I'm not following you down there. Hey! I live the- oh shit, I might as well just fucking operate. Oh my god, I almost fucking fell.
Ah, it was thee, not Blythe it seemeth. Even in my slumber I sensed it. It is in thy possession, is it not? The hidden treasure of Nokron. My thanks. Finally all the pieces are in place. Soon must I begin my journey. Upon the dark path only I may tread. Ah, but before I leave, I shall entrust thee with this. My thanks for thy sterling efforts. A strange gift, perhaps. But a rare sort such as thee would welcome it, I'm sure. I am certain now. Fate steered us to our first encounter. I must thank Torrent, too, for his part. You may leave now. It was but brief. But thou gavest me fine service. What is it? I too am to depart on a journey. Upon the dark path, only I may tread.
long spell.
Oh, a dogged fellow, aren't we? Or is it merely thy habit to talk to dolls? Fine. Fine. I hadn't expected any soul to recognize me in this guise. But now the cat is out the bag. I cannot allow thee thy freedoms. Perform for me a service as recompense. Eliminate the baleful shadows which prowl these lands. The name of Rani the Witch is already sullied by thee. I will not brook disobedience in this matter. Perform for me a service as recompense. Eliminate the baleful shadows which prowl these lands. The name of Rani the Witch is already sullied by thee. I will not brook disobedience in this matter.
Thank you. lost all the way from the beginning.
But I mean, at least put a fucking dinghy there. Or I gotta fucking die. Yeah, let's see if I can make it past that. Not, oh well, 7,000 souls. Gone. I'm gonna fucking lose my shit. Come on, man. Oh my fucking god, fuck off, man. You fucking scared the shit out of me. I'm all looking at it. Pretty sus to me, pretty sus. I'm still gonna check it. Down there. There's a thingy down there. Run for your life. Dude, I made it all the way up here and still no fucking Ingi. Gotta do this in one go. Dude, fuck off, man. Did you glitch it out or were you attacking still? Bitch would not fucking leave me alone. Thank you. there's a way out. There's a way out. I see it. Fuck! Ah! Dude, you're a fucking piece of shit, you know that game? And fuck you, Miyazaki. Probably gonna die over there, but oh well. Fuck you. Oh! To death. Okay, I just got so many fucking points. Ah, fucking finally. Jesus Christ, you were really trying to kill me.
The two fingers that Rani the Witch cometh.
I fucking spent all my souls, guys. Holy fucking shit! Damn! You know it sucks cutting a fucking...
Jesus.
I will fucking suck. Repeated, that we're ready, but I guess not. Wait!